At UWA, we believe the world's very best minds should be focused on the key issues facing humanity, which is why we are embarking on an ambitious Grand Challenges program.
This year, Grand Challenges will bring together UWA's researchers, students and alumni to tackle two pressing issues, climate change and a more just and equitable world post-COVID-19.
Grand Challenges do not lend themselves to easy solutions. Of all the water available on this planet, only 1% of it is available for everyone to use. We are creating innovative solutions to manage this water shortage and to keep our oceans and rivers healthy.
I'm a reproductive biologist. My research group is showing how important early life environment is, particularly in pregnancy, for determining our health as adults. Together with students, we're assembling birthing kits to be sent to under-resourced countries. For every 11 kits sent, one maternal death is prevented. So far, we have sent over 5,000 kits.
Water shortages are also a problem for biodiversity. We're leading world-first trials to introduce a critically endangered turtle into higher rainfall areas. If it's successful, we could prevent a future extinction.
I know there are many outstanding initiatives just like our own already underway on campus. How can there not be in a melting pot like UWA?
You're invited to join us in this exciting journey towards creating a better world.